if the movement is to push through a pelvic thrust and stop your abs right there, almost like a hip thrust if you're laying on the floor, if that's what she's trying to do, that's what she's doing.
So does it, and was it pretty easy to get to here? So I think there's probably something to that, because typically when you really go after it, now I want you to see her at speed. So just come a little bit more this way. You're going to come off this side.
Okay.
Watch her at speed. If she starts, you're going to see. If she breaks the chain here often.
Okay.
That's what I notice.
Okay.
But I don't notice this.
Yeah.
So you're going to look for the right thing.
Every time you push through, when you're whipping your, when your feet are pushing down, like if that was you, okay, and I was going to do a butterfly kick, if my feet were going to be pushing down, my pelvis is going to be like really pushing, like I'm a kid. Right? If I'm laying on the floor, it would be like, boom! You know what I mean? So like your pelvis is pushing forward on that. That's gonna engage with your butt and get those legs even like more into a pitch.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's build it a little bit. You kind of move over a little bit and see how she builds it, if anything changes. So just think about it first. And this is a long process. I don't think anybody gets this on the first day. But keep trying to think about it. And then when you drive your legs, when she drives her legs, can you see her going forward or do you see her breaking the kinetic chain?
Okay.
Ready? Go. Well, it looked better than anything I've seen her do. That looked better than anything I've ever seen you do in dolphin kick. Did it feel different?
No, not really.
Doesn't feel real sustainable either, huh? Were you kind of tired at the end? Okay. I could see, because you're using muscles that you normally use.
That looked fast. I mean, it looked like she was moving with every single motion pretty fast. I mean, I don't know what else she was doing.
Could you see any, how was the tilt?
She was definitely trying, even as she started going faster. I could see her pushing through her abs, for sure.
Okay, now don't go too soft on me. I told you to be positive. Now you're all positive.
I didn't know what it looked like before.
Okay,
so,
no, that's good.
But I mean, it looked pretty good to me. If she does one for time, then you know what her old time is, then you'll know the difference, right?
Well, I don't think it's going to immediately go past her time. I don't. I don't think those muscles are strong enough yet.
We might see a difference, though. You never know.
All right, let's sprint.